I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Yeah, I know this life can really beat you down. You wanna scream, but you won't make a sound. Got so much weight that you've been holding, but won't show any emotion. As a man that goes unspoken, that we can't cry when life gets hard. Unconditional love for women, children, and dogs. We know that we just have to play our parts, and don't nobody give a damn about our broken hearts, yeah. As a man, we gotta pave our way. Our only function is to work and slave. There's no respect for you if you ain't paid. You're disregarded as a human and you can't complain. And if you ever make it up and actually reach that place and find a woman that you love and give her your last name, you'll feel the things that you provide is only why she stays. And when you try to explain, you'll say, I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon. And our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed. All the things that they can't express. They go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help. Try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back down and then realize that they're gonna have to do with themselves. It's the circle of life. As a man, they don't know what you're worth till the day that you die. And that's when they start crying. Then move on to a man to confide in. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves. We don't expect you to understand. We just hope we can explain what it's like to be here.